How do I activate my new Verizon iPhone SIM card?
Be competent, be skillful.
Activate a new iPhone to properly activate the new device on the network, ensure both phones are powered down. If necessary, insert the SIM card into the new phone. Turn the new phone on, then follow the on-screen setup wizard instructions to activate and set up your new phone.